I've got ICC CEO Geoff Allardice with me. Geoff, what a special day for world cricket. Can you put it into words what this series means?
Yeah, it's great to be here. I think Pakistan is such an important part of international cricket, and you know, a strong Pakistan is good for the world game. And this is such a big occasion for Pakistan Cricket Board and the cricket fans in Pakistan. They get to see the Australian players for the first time in 24 years. So it's a very special day.
Has there been one moment in particular where you've caught yourself thinking, this is pretty great?
I think once the game gets underway, I think you have the build up and the expectation around all the arrangements that are here. But you know, when you see the toss happen and your game starts, the first ball's bowled, I think it really hits home that, you know, this is happening. And it's a really positive step forward for Pakistan cricket. And it's been a journey over the last 4 or 5 years to gradually get international teams to come back to Pakistan, and having Australia come for the first time in 24 years is a big moment.
And of course, purely from a cricketing perspective, this is second versus third for the World Test Championship as well. So this is a huge series.
Yeah, it's early. It's early in the cycle of the World Test Championship, but Australia and Pakistan have performed well, and it's good solid Test cricket. I think it's hard work for the bowlers, and I think that the batsmen are really digging in and putting up a big score. So but as you know, it can change at any time, and this is a three Test series, and a lot can happen.
Really appreciate your time. Well done on being here as well.
Thank you.